can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes! Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here. No trespassing? No way. Holy shit. This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door. If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
That's exactly your...
Those guys need to get a room. Or not. Damn.
Mind your own business.
I understand. It won't ever happen again.
Should
I
probably
swear.
Avoid getting on that guy's shit list. An old lumber car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here. Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show. This place is sketchy as hell. An old abandoned building in the middle of nowhere, miles from home. Home. Right. Now I remember why I'm here. Any place is better than home. I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any friends. Now, what to draw? Definitely, absolutely not a meth lab. Guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here. That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid, but you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
Again? What do you want, kid?
Is that your bike over there?
Yep.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
This is the old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
To convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside. Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Kittens riding tiny mopeds are cute. I'm more like Red Sonja riding a panzer tank.
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Like you, with pretty flowers on her bicycle, shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan. Look, my boss decides who gets in, all right?
Is your boss your mom? Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
You're not accepting no for an answer.
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
This is intense! Shit!
Hey, Delia! Come!
Cute dog. Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash. What's her name?
Delia. She doesn't usually like people.
Yeah. Me neither. Sober up, girl. You're missing the show. Damon Merrick again? Who is this guy?
It's not gonna take any more than an hour to do it.
$20, baby.
$20? That's robbery. And don't call me baby.
Fine. $20, thief.
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
No. Look, we have to set this up exactly as I've explained it to you.
you don't have 20 bucks, beat it.
Still a dick.
Bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup, studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
Ha, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
So, you come here a lot, or...?
Yeah.
Right. It's cool.
I'm really glad you approve.
Okay, so, you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the 175 bucks you owe me.
Shit. Do I really owe him that much? Unless I find some quick cash around here, I can kiss my high goodbye. Never mind, then.
Suit yourself.
Half those stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey. Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Shit! No, 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 no! Come on!
Thanks for playing, dick. Oh, yeah! Sweet. Sweet victory. That's like 200 bucks. Not worth it. These guys might burn me at the stake. Justice has been served. Nothing sadder than a neglected bong. Sweet knife! Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday. Sketch Central. Sit and spin. Sweet dreams, hombre. $300 dock workers laid off, their pensions canceled? God, Prescott's a real tool. Drink more, feel less. Yes, please. Here we go. Fuck.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Yep. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope. Don't care, either.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine. Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above. Don't you judge me, spooky deerhead. I'm here for the band. If I want to see the band, I'll have to find another way. Those guys are trouble. How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room? No thanks. I try to avoid hepatitis when I can. No thanks. I try to avoid hepatitis when I can. Classy.
She returns.
Did you see that guy I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon Merrick?
I see you've heard of him. This is his place. Damon's a friend of mine.
Where do those stairs go?
Up.
Real helpful, Frank. I mean, will I get a better view of the band up there?
How the fuck should I know? The floor above's rotted all to hell, okay? No one goes up there.
Fine. I'll see you later.
Whatever.
Rachel?